Out to a bunch of friends because I've always wanted to make a movie. We shot an entire film literally in order from top to bottom without any breaks. It wasn't easy as I thought it'd be. Oh, snack cake? Everyone showed up except Stacy. So here's what happened.
Okay, enough. Never have I ever questions.
Okay, good, because there's something I wanted to show you guys. I got this from the vintage shop the other day.
What is it?
It still looks bad.
Oh yeah, you're gonna see why I didn't want to take it out.
What is this? Show and tell?
I wanted to play truth or dare with it. It supposedly makes you do evil things when you put it on.
Action!
Okay. Never have I ever questions.
Okay, good luck. It's no more, never have I ever.
Good. Good, that's okay.
Okay, no more. Never have I ever questions.
Okay, good, because there's something I wanted to show you guys.
What is
it? I got this from a vintage store.
It's still in the bag?
Well, yes. Look. Okay, what is this? Show and tell? No, but I was thinking we could play truth or dare with it. Supposedly, whoever puts it on and makes you do evil things.
Everybody leave the guns and the money in the car. We gotta get Nick inside. Come on, get him in!
So, Mildred, are any of the other guys coming any cute?
I don't know all of them, but I know Juan, and he's pretty cute. Hold on. I got a text, I'll be back.
Action!
Go! They're looking for me, not for me.
Right,
bro. No, bro, I said I'm good.
Yo, we just committed a bunch of federal crimes. You want to take them to the hospital?
Look at him!
No, it's good. They're looking for this guy, not this guy. Alright? So we're fine.
Crazy.
You sure you want to go?
I'm good.
Alright.
China! The carpet!
The title.
You better get that bleach from the bathroom now!
Hold on.
Oh, wait! Hey, babe! Why are you wearing masks? What?
He's been shot!
What?
What? No, why would you say that?
She's like, why is he?
Hey, babe! Why are you wearing masks?
That was a costume party. He's had too much to drink.
What?
You said it.
Nah, he's really drunk. Don't worry about him.
Okay, yeah, let's... Fine. Actually, I just got a mask too.
Oh, yeah?
Really?
Yeah.
Go show it. Bring
it
over here.
Let's see it.
Yeah. Alright, that went smoothly. She doesn't know a thing.
We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, babe. Why are you wearing masks?
It was a costume party. He just had too much to drink.
What?
What he said.
He's drunk. Don't worry about him.
Actually, I just got a mask too. I was just showing it to the girls.
Really? Go bring it over here.
Okay, come on. Yeah. Do you hear that? Whoa. What happened to him? Okay?
He has had too much to drink. We're just gonna go lay him down so he can sober up.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
One action.
Hey man, are you sure you're okay?
No. Needs to get checked out.
Come
nah,
on.
Bro. It's just a flesh wound.
Hey guys, look, this is my mask that I was telling you guys about.
Wow, it's pretty cool.
Seems a little creepy.
Thanks. Come on guys, let's get out of my room. Let's go.
I can't. Yeah, just gotta sober up a bit, you know? We'll leave him here.
Just go one
Okay, fine. Yeah. But don't be too long. Let's go guys.
Hey man, are you sure you're okay?
He needs to get checked out.
No, it's just a flesh wound.
You don't look so well.
Hey guys, look, I brought the mask I was talking to you about.
Oh, cool, but creepy. I think it's pretty cool.
Let's get out of my room, guys.
Are your parents home or something?
No, I have the house all to myself this weekend.
Sick. Alright,
nice.
So we're just gonna leave him here, such that we can sober up, alright? You know, just let him lay down for a bit. Yeah. Kind of some slack. Partying all night. Come on, let's go.
Party time.
No, I'm
there.
That was good. Party time.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. The girls want to meet you guys. Come on, babe.
No, baby. Just let me be here for a minute.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'll be in there.
Okay, don't take too long, okay? Wait. Only a couple minutes. Babe, come on, we're gonna spin the bottle.
No problem, y'all go in there. I'll be in there in 5.
Okay.
One action.
Oh. I forgot what I was supposed to do.
Michael, nice to meet you.
I'm Mildred. Do you want to sit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
things in the bottle.
Yeah.
Okay, I found a bottle.
What kind of bottle?
It'll have to make do, okay?
We're limited right now.
Oh, Jesus, I can do that. Do you want me on the floor or on top of that thing?
On the floor.
On the floor would be better.
Well, who's gonna go first?
I'll go first.
So where do you guys know each other from?
Yeah.
Just around locally. Yeah, we both, you know, we live in the same area. And you?
I'm very school. We grew up together.
That's cool, that's cool. Nice,
nice. What's up?
Yeah, I've been here for a bit.
Yeah.
Another state.
Oh,
Florida.
Especially
yeah.
Oh, yeah,
you're right. Oh my god, that's so horrible.
Blinded me.
You're
going to
get extremely blind.
Probably.
Yeah. I did not. Dude. And then, so, you guys. What were you guys doing? And you guys, how was the party?
The party?
Oh, it's so
it was crazy. Look at Nick. He's over there, drunk as hell.
He's wasted.
Nick's wasted.
Had
that was
a free pass today.
Yeah.
That was his train.
Yeah,
it was
that plus one.
What do you mean that plus one?
We got him in free.
What's that? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
That
I was
one.
Like,
I
plus one. Okay.
I don't know about all that. That's a fair point.
Why'd you tell me?
You're
gonna blow it, bro.
Yeah, and you're gonna go get him in more trouble.
No, I think he's already in enough trouble as it is.
Yes.
What are you trying to say?
He looked extremely pale, guys.
Yeah.
He's wasted.
Yeah, he's wasted.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
Okay,
you should just throw
up,
get it out of my system.
Yeah.
That's his trouble,
yeah.
Is that he's wasted.
Yeah.
That's why.
He's just gotta chill, you know.
He's just gotta
sober up.
Let it flow.
Give him some time.
Up.
Yeah.
Okay, I just have to go get Nick, okay?
No,
we're
the rest, alright? It's fine, yeah. I'll
check
on him. You guys,
I gotta get something from the bottle.
I'll be right back.
Don't worry,
it's fine.
Okay. So I'm
not
gonna be able to pick
him
up anyways.
Hey, Nick. Nick. Hey, come on. Okay. What the hell? Oh, shoot! Oh, that's disgusting. I don't want to look at him. There you go. There you go. What the?
Nick, are you coming with me?
Is everything all right over there, Aaron? Yeah, everything's fine. He just, gotta use the restroom.
Dang, I feel like it shouldn't be taking this long.
You should go check on him.
Yeah.
No, don't.
Why not?
Just leave him alone. He's in the bathroom, I mean.
Okay. Whatever, I'm not gonna deal with this right now.
That's a bit weird.
It's his own business, I mean.
Whatever, I guess you're right.
Yeah, I guess.
Can I smell that? We have a huge problem. Where's Michael?
He's getting something from the car. Why? What huge problem?
Okay, Nick is not feeling so good. I'm just telling you right now.
That's it. I miss my baby. I'm gonna go check.
No.
Where'd he go?
You got me? He was just right here.
So then?
I'll wait. Hold on.
What are we playing now? I didn't see.
You need to chill. You need some coffee. Come on. Plus, weren't we playing spin the bottle?
Yeah. Let's play, guys.
Let's just begin. Nick and Michael are doing this thing wrong.
I was gonna go first.
I will.
Girl, spin harder. Oh, my head's spinning. Uh-oh.
So have, who was it? Is it technical? Do we have to figure out paper scissors? Damn, straight up. Oh, you got it, champ.
Do you have any flashlights?
Yes, let me just see if I can make my way over there. It's so dark.
Here, I'll hold your hand, and you lead, since you know your way around here.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna let go of your hand. They should be in this cabinet.
Where's Juanita? She was just here.
I'm not sure.
Did she go with them?
Two, one, action.
Where's Juanita? She was just right here.
I'm not sure.
Did she go with them?
I don't think so.
Cut!
Well, I guess we won't be needing these anymore. Juan? And the metal.
And scream.
Ah! 3, 2, 1, action!
Ah! Oh, wait, no. Yes,
the reason I said just make sure you hit her is because the last time you did not choke
him. 3, 2, 1, action.
Juanita, Mildred, where are you guys?
Hey Juan, where are you, man?
Mildred? Juanita?
Juan? Nick, is that you? What's with the ugly-ass mask, bro?
That,
you alright?
That's not Nick.
What are you talking about?
Mildred told us whoever puts that mask on turns evil.
Are you sure you're right, Nick?
Cut!
Don't worry, we have guns.
Where are they?
Yeah, they're in the car.
Great place to keep them. Wait! Why do you even have guns in the first place?
It's a long story, so we don't have time, let's get out of here.
Cut!
Don't worry, we have guns.
Where are they?
They're in the car.
Great place to keep them.
Yeah.
Wait, why do you have guns in the first place?
That's a long story, we don't have time, come on, let's go.
You didn't finish the job. You didn't finish the job!
Yeah?
So what are we gonna do about Stacy?
Oh, you're Right.
What does she even look like anyways?
Who is that?
Who cares? She wasn't here.
Really?
So you don't think you should have her on anymore? Or?
What are you saying? She's
got to pull up her own weight.
She did know it too. I mean, I don't know why she didn't show up.
So you guys think we should drop her or something?
Who is this?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
I mean,
like,
you guys don't know who she is?
No.
Look, let me show you a photo of her.
Doesn't matter, this is unacceptable.
Yeah, we had to do a lot of fixing with the script just because she wasn't here.
She's really pretty, guys.
I don't know, guys. I think she also helped us.
Yeah.
Because we had to improvise.
I don't know, man.
And that put us on top of our game.
No one is worth the trouble we had to go through.
Yeah, but she skipped out on a good show.
Well, guys, no.
I thought the challenge was fun.
Yeah.
Maybe we can give her another shot.
Oh my god.